I'm breathing, I'm feeling alone. I know that you're leaving while we're still undone. It's gone right before our faces, gone without a trace. We had something special, I don't need no space. So come back now, won't you give me some hope? Come on, I'll be dancing like nobody's watching. And I wanna be all you need for a second. Cause I'm into you. Now I'm trying to get your attention. So I'm calling you up with my best intentions. Cause I'm into you. I'm into you.
Here with Alpaca Bowls for Hookah Expo 2019. Amazing show, amazing people. We got a bunch of new products out for everybody. Thank you, Zach, so much for doing this quick shot with Alpaca. We got a llama here and alpaca for you guys to come by and check out.
They're so cute.
A bunch of cool stuff. Thank you, guys. Have a great show.
Oh, I know. It must be hard trying to get out of your own way. Overthinking always, worry about things like all day. It must be hard thinking that it's all on yourself now. Living life every day stressed out. Deep breaths, baby, we're blessed now. Please don't go making this harder than it has to be. Feeling like this is the start of something I believe. Please don't go making this harder. And it has to be deep breath, deep breath, deep breath.
Aluminum shell with polycarbonate sides. The top is actually a clear glass ceramic, rated for 1200 degrees. So this right here is actually your tray. You can put your coals on here. It'll never crack, never break, never melt. You've got three different systems of purge. So what you have is a built-in purge system. So as you're smoking, a little bit of air is coming up through here, clearing the bowl for you, keeping it fresh, extending the life of your smoke session. What you can do as well, loosen this, pull your cassette deck all the way up out of the water. You can blow into it a little bit, and you'll purge your bowl directly. You can drop this back down in the water, any level you'd like. It's just smoker preference, however you like to smoke. Easy, or a little bit more of a pull. Drop it back down if you like. Like that. Super simple, on the fly. Got a 360 valve port right here. Got another purge system over here on the opposite side. Just blow directly into that. There we go.
Super awesome. So what was the inspiration for making this?
We wanted something different than all the other box-shaped hookahs, something unique, something that was more user-friendly and had a lot of the problems taken out of it and made easy for the user to actually take care of themselves. So if you want to change your smoke experience, you can do it on the go. Right as you're doing it, right as you're smoking it, you can clear the bowl, clear the purge. It's all made simple for you.
Thank you. And it's produced in, you said, Arizona?
Yes, it's made in Arizona, here
awesome.
In the U.S.
So U.S. made.
Yes.
Well, it's a wonderful product. Thank you for sharing this with us.
Thank you.
Oh, the sun and the moon, it don't matter.
but it's not just Aeon, it's also Aeon and Viral. So Aeon, this amazing, beautiful piece, but you know what? You wanna travel? Check this baby out right here. The absolute perfect travel hookah. Viral is the line. It is heavy, huge clouds, great flavor. It's a beast, and it's only, I don't know, a couple inches tall.
And we're gonna be smoking out of this bad boy right now. Check this out.
Bandits, and right now we got to show much love to some of our favorites out there, but especially this one, Strictly Shisha, the man himself. Ooh-wee. Behind the camera.
What's going on? Hookah Bandits out, baby.
Hit the like button, hit the bell icon so you get those updates every single week.